Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Swordmaster Volume 5, The Witchcraft Master, or War Chronicles Swordsmaster Zamza Volume 5, The Witchcraft Master, which was given by this sailor here with the green hair here in Beloa. War Chronicles, Swordsmaster Zamza, Volume 5, The Witchcraft Master. 10 old men crowded the tent with extravagant embroidery. These were the 10 sages of the Red Tribe. Major decisions were always made through tribal meetings. Today's topic was, of course, the enemy forces led by Milligan. Yesterday's reports clearly showed that the Red Tribe force is outnumbered by enemy force. It was becoming clear that further opposition was useless. In any case, even if Zamza is winning for now, he'll be defeated in the end. He is simply outnumbered. But remember that he is the same as the underling of the Bardas Church. We cannot submit. I agree. We may end up losing this fertile land of the spirits that we have inherited from our ancestors. However, we have the advantage now. Perhaps we can work out a truce. Milligan is a conqueror, but I also hear that he is a fair man. Perhaps that is a good solution. The participants of these tribal meetings are always none other than the 10 sages. However, there was an 11th member today. None of the 10 sages had even noticed him. He had made himself invisible and undetectable. That man's name was Witchcraft Master Tempest. He was actually the mastermind behind the civil war between the people of the Red Tribe. That fact was only known to himself, though. He was over 80 years old, but only appeared to be in his 20s. That probably had to do with his powers. He didn't utter a single word in the midst of the discussion of the scraggly voices, observing the others wearing his black cloak. But he finally opened his mouth, shaking his shoulders. "A truce? That's a good idea, but I can't allow that to happen. Who's there?" "Ha ha ha." The old man's question was only met with laughter. The surprised 10 sages look around. Tempest opened his black cloak and released his spell of invisibility. The old man's eyes opened wide in surprise. "You will still be of great use to me. For me, Tempest!" Tempest exclaimed, and his eyes turned an unpleasant red color. That instant, the old man collapsed, as if they lost all their strength. Their eyes became devoid of life. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Swordmaster, Volume 5, The Witchcraft Master, or War Chronicles, Swordsmaster Zamza, Volume 5, The Witchcraft Master.